Hello YouTube and welcome back to my channel. You've tuned in again to Strawber and this is the channel I share with you my reviews, work experience in addition to the odd media trick or two. Today I want to quickly talk to you guys about the new King 2 radio trigger from Pixel. Behind me is a quick product shot of what the King 2 Pixel radio trigger does look like on the Pixel website. However, Pixel has not yet released specifications or descriptions for the new King 2 radio trigger, just yet. But from what I can see of the new King yet behind me in the photograph, then it would suggest to me that the new King 2 radio trigger is to have its very own built-in commander mode, which appears to be strikingly similar to the commander mode that is found on an SB900 Speedlight. So the boys and girls at Pixel appear to be very busy with the design of the new King 2 radio trigger. But that does not change this sneaky feeling that I've got inside me that is telling me that once again, it's the cannon shooters that may possibly be the winners with the King 2 radio trigger. Don't quote me on this as I may be wrong, but what I am saying is that if we look back at it from the very start, with the very first release of the very first King trigger, then you will find that it's us Nikon shooters that were the ones that were disappointed when we found out with the Pixel King, we could not change the modes of our speed lights via the Pixel King, or we couldn't adjust the power settings of our speed lights via the Pixel King. So has Pixel been able to solve this problem that us Nikon shooters had with the very first King? To be honest with you, then I'm not sure. But the one thing I do know is that if Pixel has corrected this problem for us Nikon shooters, then Pixel will have overcome a very technical, challenging obstacle indeed. But to finish this video off with, then, just like you guys, I'm going to wait for at least another 2 months until the Pixel King 2 is released onto the market, and then we can find out more about what it can and what it cannot do. Guys, thank you for tuning back in again. I've been your host, Strawber, and if you've not done so already, please subscribe. See you all later.